But we've got Make My Video, which we're going to start out with, which is the go-to, the quintessential shitty Sega CD game, Make My Video. If you've never played Make My Video before, well, you have to make a music video for a hot band. From the era. It is that tiny, by the way. It is pequeño. Chris Painter, you nasty man. Oh yeah, this is one of their songs. This is Just a Touch of Love. And yes, that was Phil Lamar you just saw in the opening credits. This Music Factory really sucks, by the way. This is like a really, really shitty cut rate C&C video. They're trying so hard to make it look like a... It's not a porn. It's not a porno. Why would you do this? Why would you put yourself in this? I guess everybody needed an acting job back then, man. Oh man, Robert Clavel's killing it. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about anymore.
Like CNC sent us some help. Man, I'm sure glad you arrived. You didn't have to bring any water with you, did you?
No talking!
I own a Sega CD. I own an original one. If FPS were here, we were going to play it on the original one.
Oh, and did someone order an electrolyte replacement fluid?
Maybe this is a gay porn, actually. I don't know. You guys are, I don't know. You guys might have been onto something earlier.
Just say the word, Wayne.
So, these guys are playing multiple characters. It's very confusing. Because this is also Phil Lamar.
A very hot time. All the boys!
And this guy is wearing a fake nose. I've just now realized it.
Way behind, that's the truth. We could use your help if you got the juice. Okay, listen up.
Oh my God.
First thing you gotta do is get through one of those doors. Now as soon as the first door
so
comes
you guys
up,
start thinking of a song you might like.
On the outside looking in.
Gonna make you sweat. Good luck. Things that make you go, here we go, let's rock and roll. Alright, let's make this video. I'm gonna put on the lyrics so you guys can sing along, okay? We're making a video. This is just this simple. So here's the official video. And I want you to realize that this it's cropped extremely weird, but this fits the game's aesthetic perfectly. You almost don't even need to touch it. But anyways, here we go. Oh man. Let's bring up the red. Let's kick up the 43D3. Let's bring up the blues. Oh yeah. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it now. Now, okay. That's turned into a fucking Atari game. Here is the dome. Back with the bass. My jam is live in effect, and I don't waste time on the mic with the dope rhyme. Jump to the rhythm, jump, jump to the rhythm, jump. I know all the words, sorry. You guys fell right into my trap. Anyways, let's take a look at some other stuff. This is a man named Freedom Williams. He's such a piece of shit. Freedom Williams, you asshole. Hang on. Oh, fuck. I saw a shot of someone's ass. You gotta be quick to react to this stuff, man. You gotta see it. You gotta know. Oh, my God. Okay, now we're back to the original video. Let's see. We got some... Oh, fuck. See, like, I see something that I want. I want to go down there and pick it up. But by the time I cut to it, like, here we got, like, the fucking... Looney Tunes frog, but by the time I get there, it's gone. Oh, wait, there we go. This is gonna be a hell of a music video, man. You can break the game if you do this enough. Okay, let's dice it up. That's what this effect does. That's great. Now we can make a weave out of it. Get ready. Freedom's about to come back. We can just make it freeze. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Okay, this is gonna be good. There we go. We can just leave it like this now if we want to. Oh shit, it unfroze! You asshole. What happens if we kick them all to the... Oh. So if you fuck with the gray, it'll affect your ability to play with the colors. So we can get a close-up of some old-ass cartoon. What is... Oh, Jesus Christ. Like, why would you... They just used the shot of the guy getting water dumped on him, and I unintentionally just censored it at the same fucking time. Jesus Christ. Alright. That's the end of the song. Oh, and then, see, check this out. Now we can watch everything we just made. You can also see they fixed the cropping on it. We got a cool dragon, did you see that? Let's appreciate our work real quick, and then we'll play a different game, because this is shit, and I'm not gonna make you listen to... I'm not gonna make you listen to 3 C&C Music Factory songs twice. Ah, beautiful, man. It looks like when you beat a level of Yara's Revenge. It's so pretty. It's modern art. So, clearly, as you can see, in order to make this game, they took a whole bunch of stock footage that they had access to that was public domain, and they just dumped it into the game. It's basically a combination. The game is 95% royalty-free stock footage. Right? 95% that. 4% the stuff that they filmed for the game specifically, like those guys getting water dumped on them. And then like 1% the actual music video from the song, right? So here's a little factoid about the C&C Music Factory. So, the woman you see in the music video for this song, her name is Zelma Davis, but she famously was not the person who did the vocals, the famous Everybody Dance Now, that was Martha Walsh, and she's plus-sized, I guess you could say, but the record label didn't think she would be attractive enough to put in the music video, so they had one of the backup singers, Zelma Davis, appear in the video instead. And Martha Walsh got pissed off because she, this is where we pause the video, because she didn't get credited in the video, right? So what ended up happening is that the reason why there are mandatory vocal credits in the album liner notes of songs now is because of the C&C Music Factory. There you go. Because of this song. You want to play this game with the Sega Activator? Is you be this? What's this going on? You go like this. Chop up the video. You select your you go like this to go through the menu, and then you go like this to turn them on and off, and then you do some kicks, do some chops. The fucking Sega Activator. Oh, we missed the part where I censored the guy getting water dumped on him. Well, I want to show you guys, okay, we're not going to make another video, right? But I want to show you how cheap C&C were. Now, don't get me wrong. I love these guys. I have Gonna Make You Sweat, the album, and I have the CD singles of some of their other songs, right? So you just heard Everybody Dance Now, right? Now listen to this song. Does that sound familiar at all? It's basically the same song. Same instruments, just slightly different chords and stuff like that. Freedom Williams is an asshole who, so if you ever see, like, C&C Music Factory performing live today, it's not really them. It's Freedom Williams, and he stole their name. Because he was part of the band, so he's allowed to say C&C Music Factory because he was part of the band, right? But he basically stole the name from the original creators, one of whom died in 1995 after they got famous. So it was pretty shitty of him to do that. So Freedom's an asshole. Don't support him or his music. He's a piece of shit. He's a real piece of shit. Just, if you're going to enjoy the C&C Music Factory, enjoy them. Don't enjoy this either, because this is crap. The original guys from C&C do not appear in this at all. I don't even think they know this exists, but there you go. Anyways, let's play a different game.